The famously discreet Duchess of Cambridge recently made a tiny slip-up, sparking buzz around the world that she is pregnant with a baby girl. I'm Kirby Kristen, and this is Wonderwall Replay. Despite being 5 months pregnant, the ever-fashionable princess wore heels and a brown ensemble that showed off her royal bump during an appearance in Northern England. Rumor has it, when Kate was given a teddy bear by a well-wisher, the royal smiled and said, "Thank you, I will take this for my duh," before putting her foot in her mouth. While some speculate she said daughter, others believe they heard the royal referring to the bump as he. Well, Kate definitely has us guessing. Either way, the Duchess isn't slowing down yet. She joined Prince William and Prince Harry in the Swiss Alps for a friend's wedding. If you're wondering, Kate did not partake in any skiing. Obviously, we're obsessed with the royals and can't wait to see the first family photo this summer. The odds are 50-50, so head over to our Facebook page and tell us, do you bet on a boy or a girl? Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time.